one today. All
Hey, why you
right.
gotta go so fucking deep? It ain't deep.
Well, maybe we ought to stock up on some ammo here.
Getting hot.
How far is an ammunition? Not far.
All good. Hit me up later.
We're gonna go load up a little bit before we do this big one. Bad spot to be in.
I was wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip hop. PG Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip hop.
No, no, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. What I'd give to spend a day in your shoes. Okay, let me know how you get on.
Good.
My boy Frank, good to see you. Come on. Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes. Oh yeah. So if you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh? Let's go.
All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close.
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
Yeah, there you go, baby.
We need Lester in the air, running comms, and managing the link up with the train. Some Rinnahood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rinnahood? That's out of line. Hey, I'm in the tunnel, man. When you start your field of bag with Bill's routine, give me a word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
Way to fill me with confidence.
All right, man. I'm going through the vault wall.
Get on the floor! This is a robbery! Get on the damn floor!
That's the wall we want to hold in.
Calling all units. We have a 211 at the Union Depository. Two suspects listed in the inside. Possible hostage situation.
We open the can, we take out the beans, okay?
Ah, shoot. I'm gonna run him over.
What we waiting for?
Miracle. That. What a way to make an end.
We're inside the vault.
The seismic activity detectors have locked down the vault's main door. Now, in a moment, there might be a security team in the tunnels behind you.
Hey, cops will be here soon. We gotta blow these cages fast. I'm gonna set them off.
You don't want to be near there when you trigger.
Cages are open.
Possible accomplices having access to the construction site. If the deadly force is authorized.
Come on. Get the metal where we need it for pickup.
I'm here for the bullion. Cough it up.
Y'all don't want to come over here.
The ball is gonna smoke when I'm done.
I'm holding them down. Other side, I'm on it. Get the trolleys where we need them.
Half the goal is GTG.
Back to hell up.
Well, this is awkward. Because I ain't leaving here without the gold. What's the point in sticking up the Union Depository if you ain't gonna leave with the gold?
Don't let them shoot me.
Stay back. Back off.
Come on, make me shoot you. Yes.
Keep it moving, I got this!
Tell T the bell's ready!
Hey T, the metal's ready to go! Where the choppers at?
Helicopter inbound! See you in a second!
Hey, we got you, Lord of Winch! Hey, I got this one to get next.
On the floor!
Oh shit, over there, dog, look out!
They're through the vault door, check the hole!
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Stay in there.
Where are all these cops living? I got the mats.
Hey, the vault's empty already, punks.
There's a nuke team rappelling into the tunnel. I gotta pull out.
The metal's gone already!
Please tell me you don't own a mirror.
Where you at?
You want more? How's those choppers doing?
Get cover!
Now shoot, big mark.
You, sir, might as well give up! Retreat!
Dudes had to get through that door!
Ah, shoot. Yeah, it was going too well.
Some of them got through the door. They're in the vault.
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Get back in the bank.
The cop's gone. It's almost like you guys aren't taking this seriously.
They got men rappelling into the hall. I gotta pull the chopper out a minute.
The bricks are gone, right?
That's what got me.
Stay in there.
I'm bringing the chopper back around.
No. Man.
Hey, get out of here, man. Get them bricks gone. They're fine. We head for the city limits.
So the chopper's away. All right, we're coming out the back door. All right, man, look, downtown's locked up tight. We should get out of here together, dog. Meet at the footbridge to Artesia's.
Three, you got a better chance in the car. I'll cover your run, find another way out.
Really? Good luck, dog. I'm running.
Push through! F set the bridge across Alta Street!
Over here!
Attention, where are the nurse guys go? Suspect
was there another robbery?
On the west side of the Union Depository, requesting immediate backup.
We're clean! Let us walk away!
It's down these stairs!
He doesn't have any.
Hit me.
Hey, they didn't give us the gold!
after doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo, Mike! Get out here! Let's get across the bridge! Stand aside! Hey, we coming
through! Yeah, I'd rather be here as Franklin, because I have better weapons.
Woo, Mike!
Getting out one way or another!
This is a shit show!
Get out of here!
Don't be a hero!
Back up!
Nah.
Come on!
Didn't go how I wanted it to.
Let us go!
Y'all stupid? Move!
I got point!
Don't get it our way!
Give us some room!
You think I'm a joke?
Out the way!
Too many cops at street level! Stay above them! Police chopper on our nine! Look out!
Railgun. That's great.
Weather channel. They know we hit the UD and they're planning some vigilantism.
Public law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us. So tell them not to bother.
We won't make it on the roads.
Ah, miss.
Stay on the walkways.
As we can.
Go home to your wives!
I'll put you down!
Yeah, I was hoping I'd miss that. Ah, well. We were doing good.
Push through!
I've set the bridge across.
Oh, no, I'm stuck.
We ain't even got a die pack!
What's your problem? It's this way!
Didn't give us the goal!
We gotta go down these stairs! Perfect! A chopper! Upper!
Great. All I have is a grenade launcher. Why didn't I buy more of them?
Damn, you made it! Woo! After doing the walk in the Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your.
Come on, let's switch.
But we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Stop!
You won't win this.
There we go.
Fight. Yeah. Now's our time. Across the bridge. On the floor.
Chopper went away.
Back off.
Let's go! Take down that chopper! We're going across! Clear these guys! Go home to your wives!
Yeah, it's done! Move or get moved!
You think I'm a joke?
Don't be a hero!
All right, I'll quit messing up the minigun.
Push through!
F set the bridge across Alta Street.
Attention ground and air units. Suspects engaging officers on the west side of the repository. Requesting immediate backup.
My pockets are empty, officer!
It's down these stairs! Perfect! A chopper!
Damn, you made it! Whew. After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man!
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention!
Hey, come on! We gotta get across the bridge! Shoot those clowns first! Stand aside! We going this way!
You really want to do this?
You don't want to screw with me!
We're getting out one way or another!
Hey, we coming through!
We'll meet them head on!
Get out of here!
I ain't laying down! We won't make it on the road! Stay high! Stay on the walkways! Police chopper on our nine! Look out!
I'm picking up talk on the Meriwether channel. They know we hit the UD, and they're planning some vigilantism.
Public law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us, so tell them not to bother. Too many cops at street level! Stay above them! Don't be a hero! Stairs on the right. Let's go! We're out in the open! Keep checking your angles! Come on! Let us go! More cops in that chopper! Don't let them touch you! Down!
This is a shit show! Stupid! Move!
Punch through him! Give us some room! Watch your three! Cops arriving! F, you're on our flank. I'll take everything in front of us.
I'll put you down!
On the floor!
Get out the way!
I got point! You won't win this fight!
Hey, don't die today!
Back off! Back off!
Passageway left side! Come on!
Hey, look out!
You really wanna do this? Over here!
That rail gun's great!
Down the steps!
Hey, is the metal safe? Meriwether ain't gonna jack your ass.
We're outside town, waiting on the train. No Meriwether on the horizon.
All right, cool. We going this way.
We're getting out one way or another.
What's your problem?
Move or get moved.
On me. We got heat on our right. Trevor's gonna be one rich motherfucker! Sure, if we go down.
Trevor's gonna be one rich motherfucker if we make it, man! We all lost!
Down the ramp! Let's hit the street! Stay on me! Come on!
Hey, the G-Rod's in the parking lot! Let's go!
You really wanna die for these assholes?
Heavily armed suspects sighted entering the parking garage at the Arcadia Business Center. Officers requesting assistance.
Ash.
Guys, get out.
Don't be a hero!
This is a shit show! Stand aside!
We will go through you!
It's leveled out! Getaway car, let's go!
Go, 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 go!
What you waiting for? Drive!
Westbound in a
black
sports utility vehicle.
Well, at least Merriweather ain't on us, too. Hey, I ain't got time for this crap!
Units reporting 505 on San Andreas Avenue. Suspect doing 50 miles per hour on Palomino Avenue.
If they catch us, Trevor planned it. We give him up.
Dispatch! Eagle 4 is heading to the location. Over.
I ain't doing time for Trevor.
Report 505 on
Vespucci
Boulevard.
Trevor ain't getting my share.
Suspect doing 70 miles per hour in a black Garand EJXL.
City's on lockdown.
Ash.
Suspect left here on...
Think of the metal. Let's do this.
Lose him in the tunnel. Just gonna sit here and wait. Oh, come on, give up, guys. They're coming. There they are. Nope, that didn't work. They knew. Might be in the clear. Yeah, those guys are gonna drive on top of me.
Oh, we're clear. I'll check on the goal. Lester, come in.
Mikey, Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company. Looks like Merriweather.
Oh, of course.
Follow the chopper!
Three Merriweather choppers coming right at us.
I'm not gonna hit them from back here! We don't have much wiggle here. Go for the train! All right, you pricks! Here it comes! We're going to miss the train! Woo! Did Daddy do that to you?
One more, Lester.
Steady, I'm firing! Keep it level! This angle isn't working. Swing it round.
Gotta watch those.
We in the tree, man!
Woo! We'd have been in pretty bad shape here. Oh, 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 oh.
Let's get these bricks on the train.
Alright. Don't let it touch anything.
Alright, let's go for the train.
Hey, I see you coming towards the train. Set the cargo down and I'll haul it to the warehouse.
Unstable.
I don't know.
Trevor, tell Lester he's unstable.
No cops, no Merryweather. We're out of town. Yeah, looks like we made it. Hey, you guys.
What? One of the crew members died. What happened? Who died? That's where I was heading the first time.
And they don't know what happened. We're clear.
Ha ha! Good times.
We did it! We nailed those assholes! This is a score! This is a job! Suck on that Merryweather, Don Percival, Devin Weston, all the rest of you Illuminati sons of bitches! Suck on my fatty! Ha ha!
The others make it out?
I don't know. I'll check. M? F, you there? You make it out?
No cops? No Merryweather. We're out of town. Yeah, looks like we made it.
Hey, you guys cool? We picked up a new car and we almost did an airfield.
Lester's never gonna be cool, but he is alive.
And you dropped the gold on the train?
Yeah, we dropped our gold.
All right. So we did it. Hell yeah, we did it. We took down a Union depository. The UD, man! Damn! Woo! Feels good, don't it?
Alright, set
it down. Did you hit them with your car? Is that what happened here? Someone died.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Well, we did it!
We did it!
We fucking did it!
We are good. Alright? Wow, you are one serious fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of you, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar! Yeah.
Big one, trophy earned. Alright, so we did that. the final mission. Hi, Ann. How are you doing?
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Located. Oh, no. Franklin, find him.
No.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
Your business now. Hayes, kill Trevor. Death Wish is happy. Oh, we're going with Death Wish. I like Trevor and Michael too much to kill them. Call Lester and figure something out.
Franklin?
Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
The right person to call. Thank you. All right. I keep forgetting ability. Nah, that's not gonna help there. That was too much of a turn. That was too much of a turn. Where's my bike?
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man, you know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right, I say kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
You know everything, dog.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Just a couple of missions ago, we got in a big argument. Now it's just like, oh yeah, sure, I'll help you.
Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the Mercurial motherfucker you fronting as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me sucking your dick, nigga.
Fuck off.
Now, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
He's lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand to lose.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
All right. Take them both out right now.
For me, it's a weird gun and it's making me nervous.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you're just gonna kill each other? Hey, you're not saving me, you're saving him.
Oh, you're saving this fat fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers.
Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
He's all concerned about a rifle, and I've got a pistol. Out.
We finish Ace here, one way or another.
Drop fucking everything.
Get down, asshole.
Anything.
Come on, we got this.
I got the drop on him.
We were waiting for you.
Man, look at these punks. The FIB and Merryweather are doing us a favor, taking each other out. He's mine.
Oh, that's no, that's not.
Ah!
We're getting there. We're getting there.
Hey, these punks causing trouble.
Now let me go on this side of it, so I actually have some cover.
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company. Sit.
There's two of us now.
Dumb idea, but
come in.
I had to do it.
Frank, I think T's in trouble. There's an FIB team where I last saw him and he ain't responding.
Man, I gotta stay out here with Lamar. Can you get to him?
Shit. T, are you there?
Fine. I'll try and find him. You stop being an asshole, please!
Killing me, fucking hard!
No! Trevor, stop being a prick!
They keep on coming out here!
All right, I'm looking for him.
It's getting heavy out here, dudes.
Come on, T, cut it out. Say something. Trevor.
T, him. There's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at.
Trevor!
It's war zone outside, homies!
Couldn't turn around quick enough.
Fine! I'll try and find him! What's the problem, T?
It's getting heavy out here, dudes!
Talk to me, T!
Let's go over this way.
You stop being an asshole, please!
I wasn't expecting that second one to blow up. Well.
Alright, I'm looking for him. Trevor, stop being a prick!
Nobody's going to your funeral!
Come on, T, cut it out!
They keep on coming out here!
Dickhead! Say something! Trevor! Trevor! There you are, you dick! What was the problem?
I was a little winded, all right? I took a T.O. It's nice to see you so worked up.
Yeah, well, don't do it again.
Watch out! Another FIB team on the way!
Shit going on down here where I'm at!
You
fine. I'll try and find
him. Oh, gosh. I gotta restart from up here.
This war's on our side, homies.
What's the problem, T?
Anything else to blow up?
Cut it out!
T, heal! There's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at.
There you are! Man, you had me worried.
I took a knock. I was sitting out a few rounds. Just know you can.
Next time, I'll leave you to it.
No, look out! More agents!
She did really good. Almost got me.
We're clear inside, moving to the exits.
He almost got me.
This is a shit show.
Shots left. Make it count.
Get down, asshole!
Oh, I'm feeling it over here!
Come on, you punk!
Did it.
Shit, for now?
Yeah, exactly. For now.
So, what's next, huh?
We're just gonna wait around till someone kills us, or are we gonna wait until this fucker gets turned again?
Fight me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? You want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? And if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Oh, man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See, you put in the ground, Wheels.
You're just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Well, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh, Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! Oh, I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right.
We made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike on Trevor, too. He grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. A couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
I should have done that from a further distance. Should have known it wouldn't be that simple. Just pull up and boom.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
I want to try it again.
Lamar Davies, disrespectful ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches.
I got a message from your homies, Lamar and Franklin.
He would be out of everything.
Hey.
Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who tanked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
All right. One more.
Last, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut!
Grr, this is crap. Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Hello?
American melting. Fantasy, one part degenerate reality, mix, and this is the result. Throw in a scene under the hood.
In. This we're coming down.
Caution.
suspect is a possible 918, Victor. Citizens report an explosion in, southern Del Perro Beach.
Expect nothing. Just gonna sneak away. You're over there looking. Shh, don't make noise. Ah, well. How'd you know it was me?
Fuck me.
Let's try hiding in here. We'll swap vehicles too while we're at it.
Haynes, you got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Jeez. Hard enough to get this thing out. There we go.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
All that fence just to have a small little wall I can walk over.
out of combat.
I'm a walking combat situation, asshole.
Death embrace you.
You bleed like humans, but I know you're reptile.
No, you're...
Loser. I'm getting kinda bored of killing you, prick.
DW pays our salaries, people! Come on!
Devin!
Well, Paul might have almost killed him anyway.
We got a man down!
You can't hide forever!
I need some help!
I just put down half your outfit back in town. Get a job!
This is supposed to be like yard work.
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilead Mountain State Wilderness.
Ah, had to hit that. Ah,
the people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
You piece of shit.
You, him.
Whoa! You know, you're a resourceful guy getting past those crane killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer.
Prepare for the end, my friend.
Where are you?
Oh, you shitbag!
I'm getting out of here, and I'm coming for you!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Some sort of speech out of. I guess not.
You're making a mistake!
This is why people want to kill you! You won't shut up! My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk.
Oh, the loss is up to me.
I got an army at my fingertips!
Find a happy place, you Zen cock! People I put in my trunk are usually dead.
Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Oh, I hope this doesn't get copyright. Oh no. So much for turning music off.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Well,
Franklin,
I'll be here.
He's coming.
Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
Assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound! Ain't that right, bud?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one, is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No,
I wouldn't.
No, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
There it goes.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
No, not really.
As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin. Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
All right, and we beat it. Thank everyone. Thank Ian for all the advice. And yeah, that was fun. I don't know what I'll be doing for next playthrough. I'll figure something out. So I'll let the credits roll, and I think we'll call this good. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. That's going to do it. We got a nice bit of money out of that. By the trailer.
Patricia!
Trevor!
Oh, it's good to speak to you.
My thoughts are with you.
Is he, Martin? Is he treating you well? If you ever...
You're a sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Oh, Patricia, I really miss you.
I have to go.
Oh, we can go see what he dropped off. It's going to be a really long episode. What time is it? It's almost 2 o'clock. Oh, wow. Realize the credits would go on that long.
Like home.
So, you've done well for yourself.
What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well...
I bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
Oh.
Is that what this is all about?
Oh.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma, nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me, of your own mother. I've been here for hours, and have you gotten me a drink or a cigarette or massage my feet? I'm an old woman, and you, in the prime of life, have you nothing inside?
I'm so sorry.
There, it's okay, son. Oh, that's enough! Here I am, old and tired and alone. Exactly. For everything. I'm an old woman, Trevor. I don't got no insurance.
Oh, I got money!
I don't want your goddamn money! Is that what you think I am? A prostitute? Still? You're sick.
What can I do?
I'm in a lot of pain. I need you to get me some more Delutamol.
I can do that.
A lot of them. A truckload, literally. And not those weedy little ones. The 1,000-milligram ones. And if you find me a gentleman, well... We both know you need a father figure.
Then. Okay, I don't remember.
Stir, you piece of shit.
I don't remember doing this mission. All right. So we got a little bit more to do. Oh, it's closed. So I'm gonna find a van.
Poser.
Thank you. Hospitals, pharmacies. Okay. Here's the hospital. Is there a van sitting outside? Wow, just an ambulance. That doesn't help us any, does it? Alright, guess we're going go to another hospital. Get us a chapter. Okay, we want, don't have a property, do I? Nah. Okay. Yeah, I just got the one. Anyway, I wanted to get to a hospital. That's probably the quickest way to do it. Really good health care. Nothing here either, darn it. Aha. All the way up there in a slow van.
meds, Mom! Mom! I got the meds! Mom! Mom! Oh, mother!
Hey, babe, what's happening?
For the last time, take Cowboy Avenue. It's the fastest way there. I suppose you can take Elysian Fields Freeway if you want to get there in 6 years.
Wow, he just kept it going. Ran it over and kept going. All right, take your bike.
Lame ass bitch.
What are you doing? I thought you were helping me. Seriously? What the hell?
I know where to go. Jeez. No one takes us down.
She stayed on the bike and stayed back.
Insane.
And he's bored. We're really missing. Oh, well. All right, we're going to call that an episode here, and I don't know if I'll be back to it or not at some point, but I'll call it good. So thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you in the next one. Subscribe for more. I'll figure out something for the next live stream. I'm still up in debate on what that might be. Fortune, my back, or death mistake, hugely.